Rainbow Digital Eye videos for you. Welcome in the classroom of Rainbow Digital Eye. Please subscribe for more videos. It's voice lesson 3. Please like, share and comment. Here are some answers of the questions mentioned in the previous class. Look and compare the answers with your answer. Today's subtopic is passive of questions. Look and analyze example first. Does she write a letter? Is a letter written by her? Here, simple present tense. So we have to use is MR in the first position. Is a letter, object a letter, and V3 written. She goes to change age by her. Analysis can be made like this way. Has Gopal killed the tiger? Has Gopal killed? Has plus V3, perfect tense, present perfect tense. So has have been plus V3. We have to do so. Has the tiger, object is taken as the subject position. Been, if there is has, then we have to add been, and killed V3 by Gopal. Gopal goes to with by agent by Gopal. Okay, we can make the analysis like this way. It's in the question form, so mention question mark at the last. Who will cook this meat? Another analysis. Who question? If there is who question, we can add by whom at the beginning, then auxiliary, then object as the subject, this meat. Then if there is will cell plus B1, then B plus V3 will be cooked, changes into V3 cooked. By whom will this meat be cooked? It's the passive structure. Why should we preserve the snake? Why should we preserve the snake? Why should the snake be preserved by us? Why question? We have to add WH word at the beginning. Then auxiliary should the snake. If there is should, then we have to add B and V3. Preserve change into V3 preserve, and we subject goes to by us. So why should we preserve the snake? It change. Why should the snake be preserved by us? The changes are given in colored line. Passive of imperative. Look and analyze. Help them. Let them be helped. If it is command, this should be helped. It's obligation. You are requested to help them. It's request. While changing passive of imperative tense sentence, we have to analyze whether they are command, obligation or request first. Then only we have to decide how to answer it. If it is command, we have to begin with let, and if it is obligation, then we should use B plus V3. If it is request, then we have to use like this way, you are requested to, then all and others. Another example. Don't drink dirty water. It's negative sentence. Let dirty water not be drunk. It's command. So we use let at the beginning. Let dirty water not be drunk and another obligation. Dirty water should not be drunk. Dirty water should not be drunk. It's obligation. And another, you are requested not to drink dirty water. It's request. You are requested not to drink dirty water. Look very carefully to the example and make sure that how they are changed. If it is command, if it is obligation, if it is request and so on, please make our analysis by yourself. Exercise for you. You have to do exercise. The exercise are related to the lesson. Does she open the door? Has John killed the tigers? Do people speak English all over the world? Will cook this rice? Open the door. Don't cross the road. Please give me your pen. Copy this exercise question in your note copy. Then try to answer correctly. I will provide the correct answer in the next video. Please subscribe Rainbow Digital Eye and press bell icon for your notification of the next video.